Hallo YouTube, dagelijks Sander hier en welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to tell something about dual boxing. So I did like 3-4 charge till 80 with dual boxing. So you can see here I have two screens, one with two locks, Loctor Agar and Loctardos. And yeah, I'm going to tell something about it. So I don't use any programs or macros or add-ons. I'm doing it all with myself. So I just have two WoW screens on lowest settings because sometimes I get some lag if my internet's bad, but probably not now, but I still do it. So how it works, I just have the most of the skills on the same place everywhere. And yeah, I just cast like in the crate every time, you can see. So if to switch, I just click on the screen and cast it. So yeah, the other one I have to put on follow. So yeah, so I don't have to walk that one. So yes, let me think. So first now go attack it. Okay, so we're going to turn him. Yeah, that's always watch that you have to turn him. So you see they are casting both and I'm just using two buttons, the click to go to the screen and number one. And so when I see the other one is done with casting, I cast it the other time, other one. Oops. So you can see it's really easy and I did it with a crypto friend. And it was really good experience with this. And it's a lot funner than so than solo this. Because you will learn something and yeah, I like that. I did it with at the beginning with a warrior and a rogue till 80. But it's a little bit harder because of the the tank is moving the mobs around and you have to follow him to kill the adds. Then it's hard to switch to every mob time to attack the mobs. But with ranged is that not, because you just can stay on the distance and you can stay wherever you want and you don't care about the tank. And so because I did before that, I did let me think. I just put one on follow and other one I did was just following. So yeah, it was for follow boosting. And that's pretty much. So yes. Let me think, what can I tell more about? A lot of people use programs or macros, but I don't because I didn't know if it was legal or not, so I know dual boxing is legal, so yeah, why not? I did this because a friend of mine did quit WoW and he had his brother going to play WoW, but he didn't play that a lot and I told him I can play for you and I get them really fast 80. So I did recruit a friend. And yeah, so most of the time I was on this account. So you can see I just casting, just like you play one, but a little bit. Sorry, I'm a little bit ill. But what can I tell more? What can I tell more? Oh yeah, be careful. People are going to cry about that you're with Ruff you get really fast undergeared, so your gear will be bad, so your DPS too. So people are going to cry, yeah, your DPS sucks, blah blah blah, but sometimes they think to kick you. And if they kick one of your characters, you're fucked up and you have to leave with the other one because you can get triple experience then. So yeah, I just reached level 80, so I'm kinda late with this video, but sorry about that. But I just still want to show you guys this. So that's pretty much about this video. Maybe, please guys, put the full screen this video, because I can't get bigger because I am playing on screen, so I had to put two row accounts in one. So thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, and rate, and see you next time. Bye.